Crying and coughing the line, waiting for the drop in the rain. Can't believe she dripped the coffee in my best jeans stain. When the coffee dripped, mixed with the syrup and cream. Maybe the chronic cough threw her out, her apron was hot. I thought about this other drop, getting cyanide socks. And thought it was fine, they gave us wine in the line. But I miss Elaine's dinner at a 9:30. But I gotta cop this broom, add some pop to the room. I like to cook, I like the way I look. Appreciate form and cover of books. I like to cook, I like the way that I look. I went to the drop for a new collab lotion. A disposable bottle, it dissolves in the ocean. It's wrapped around the alley wearing new Vince Carter. And number 15, Supreme Snapback Starter. The lotion is skincare, and it creates zen. Mint body wash plus the box is designed in. Fits in my toiletries, my duffel and day pack. To match the red and purple, got the 04 T-Max. The line has chemistry, they gave us all Clico. Arrange my duffel bag, book work of the Oblo. That's where the lotion will sit, next to my Louis Vuitton. Old school 88, Tomcat Comic-Con. Skater die Veriflex, flex later Supreme pants. We advance, Fashion Week, St. Paul Hammer Dance. Mother bag, Supreme sweats inspired by Rommelzy. I'm to get these 88 airplay probably. My money's looking a little funny after this lotion drop. Make a couple deals and see what the diesel got. Back when I had the Pro Wings, I never thought they'd collab with Deodora Mountain Dew. The drop was held in Fountain Blue. Scottie Pippen, air up tempos, colorway nice and simple. Black and laser, crimson red, Durakami pillow spread. Wait in line, cop the drop, Supreme sweats, matching top, shoulder back, topaz mist, air flight pauses with cologne from Sean Combs and Oreo Supreme seal. Throw those also in to sweeten up this little deal. Bag was simple, Dior black chrome, Cobra buckle. After the bistro, chef rope grown zebra muscles. After this, Givenchy leather cap with a black mesh for cookies and cologne, getting green bathing a vest. Perfect for the Pro Wing collab with Mountain Dew match. Headed back to Minnesota where I got most of my stuff at. Today it's Miami, one of my easier trades and drops. I remember Orlando, set up shop on a shack watch. But thanks to a Jai and that UPS shipping bag, perfect size 12s, I tried to cut off that orange tag. I found out later 4 G's was a fair deal. I also got a Jai size unisex high heels.